Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is the radius of a cylinder is 10 meter and height is 14 meter. The volume of the cylinder is. So here we have been given the radius. Radius is given to be 10 meter and we have been given the height, that is 14 meter, and we need to find the volume of a cylinder. So the formula for volume of cylinder is, volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. So pi r square h is the formula for cylinder. So this comes to pi is 22 by 7, r is, that is 10 into 10, and height is 14. So let us do the calculation. This is 7 ones are, this is 7 twos are. So this comes to 22 into 10 into 10 into 2. So it is 4400 meter cube. Therefore we can say that 4400 meter cube is the volume of the given cylinder. Thank you.